Dovli is India's only bike transportation platform for women driven by women. We are a platform where we connect women riders to women passengers.
How long has Dovli been started? What is the starting inspiration to start Dovli?
Okay, so the inspiration to start Dovli was, the poor commute facilities that we have in our country, and also where, there was not a platform where passionate women riders could come and, relive their passions, relive their passion every day. So I started this service where we connect, where it is exclusively for women, and we connect women, passionate women riders with the people who are seeking a safe commute option, affordable commute option.
What year have you founded?
What
year have you founded?
It was in 2022.
So we see, like, there are many other bike taxiing platforms, like many multinational companies. So
yeah.
How do you see competing with those companies? What makes Dovli a unique experience for the rider as well as the user?
Okay, so I wouldn't say the market is really huge, right? I wouldn't say compete, but I think we would coexist. But how different Dovli is from all of the other platform is, we are women exclusive, right? We do not cater to both male and female. We only cater to women passengers, and we only have women riders. That's one thing. And the other thing is the company and everything was started by women. So there's a correlation that happens, that we can understand what is going through and how we can come up with solutions that women has according to rise and etc. Hence we have flexible timing for all of the women.
मैं Dovli के साथ बहुत 3 महीनों से काम कर रही हूँ. ज्यादा स्किल नहीं आता मुझे, मतलब उतना कोर्सेज, अभी जो टेक्नोलॉजी बढ़ी है उसमें उतना कोर्सेज मुझे नहीं आते. तो मैं गाड़ी चला रही हूँ 1 साल से. तो जब मेरा लाइसेंस आ गया, मैं ऑफिशियली राइडर बनी. Dovli में जाकर साइन अप करी मैं और ज्वाइन करी. मेरी फैमिली से मुझे इतना परमिशन नहीं है जॉब करने का, बाहर लेट नाइट हो जाता कभी, तो उतना परमिशन नहीं मिलता मुझे. तो मैं जब इनके साथ काम करती हूँ, तो मेरे साथ पूरी लेडीज ही है. मैं चलाने वाली भी लेडी हूँ और कस्टमर बैठने वाली भी लेडी है. तो मेरी फैमिली से भी परमिशन है, अच्छी मंथली इनकम भी हो जाती है. तो आई कैन, मेरे फैमिली को बहुत ज्यादा सपोर्ट हो जाती है हमारी तरफ से. मेरे भाई बहन भी है तो सपोर्ट हो जाता बहुत ज्यादा.